I was talking to someone today about the necessity to relieve people of their command or their rank. When people, I just posted a video, this is just a simple example. When you think it's funny to put an additive into somebody's food or drink that could potentially harm them, then that's. If your mind works like that, you shouldn't have any responsibility at all. Command, job, nothing. You're trying to injure people. So the people that think that's funny, you're in the wrong fucking country.